sognare da solo, oh, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, ra. Mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te poti le agli dai amici vicini. Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di nulla, ora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di nulla, ora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai. Non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's City versus Terriers.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Options in the middle. Is this the moment? Virgil van Dijk with the block. Shearer. Well, he's lost it. Cantona. How can he take them on and beat them? Bernardo Silva. Nelson Semedo. A significant occasion for Virgil van Dijk, as today marks his 250th appearance for the club.
He's one of my favourite players in the league. You tick all the boxes around him: skill, desire, hunger, an absolute manager's and fan's dream. I really love watching him.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Jesse Lingard. It's with Giroud. Well, it's a good move in the making from the Terriers. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And a goal kick is the outcome. Lingard, and he read it well, intercepting it. Hazard, and he might profit here. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Bruno Fernandes. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Eden Hazard. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Really vital interception. Really closing him down here. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Bruno Fernandes, given away by Terriers. Cantona. Jesse Lingard. And a creative look about this. Well, the man for the dramatic diving stops, David De Gea.
Well, they practice agility in training. There's no one more agile than De Gea.
Played into the centre of the box. Fred. Walker now. Hazard. Van Dijk with it. There to win it back. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Bruno Fernandes. And he might be through here. It's still alive. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. So back in action. Will there be a quick response from City? There needs to be. Hazard. And in with a real chance. And he read it really well. Fine save. So the corner played into the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a horror show. A poor pass leads to the goal, and he may well be apologising to his teammates very soon, Derek. It's an unforced error. It really is.
No worries for the keeper. Extremely sloppy in possession. Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. How about the cross? Determined defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And that pass could be troublesome. Straight offside, but only just. The high press was very much on. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Shearer. Getting forward. Mane, will he find the net? And that is defending of the highest order. And possession lost due to Rijkaard. Bruno Fernandes. And Mohamed Salah now. What a vital intervention. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Hazard. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back in business here, and the Terriers holding a narrow advantage. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Cantona. And they have possession again. This could level it. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Great pressure to win the ball back. Lingard. Lingard. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Walker. Virgil van Dijk. Now Lingard. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
And over comes the corner. Hazard. Hazard. Might go ahead. And still a chance. Not a time for cool heads. Now can they counter clinically? And clears his lines. Shearer. Now Paul Pogba. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Lingard. Jesse Lingard slipping it through. It's still there for him. Cutting the ball back. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Mane. Bruno Fernandes. Now Mane. That's not a bad ball. Not a complicated save for Ederson to make. Neat interception by Pogba. An encouraging Terriers move, this. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. This might be ideal for the counter. Lingard. Hazard! A counter-attack at pace, excellent football, and not so very far away.
Well, in order to play like this, you do have to have speed in your team. And they have. And they weren't far off there, were they, Derek?
Sadio Mane at the back post. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Shearer. Now Mane. Excellent defending. This is looking threatening. He cuts it back. Might take the lead. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Bruno Fernandes. And return to Shearer. Mane. On to Bruno Fernandes. It's there for him. And offside, unfortunately. Van Dijk. Bernardo Silva. High quality defending. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, that is a big save, and that's what you pay top dollar for, your goalkeeper.
Just 10 minutes to go. Now they've lost it.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Can they convert? And up for grabs off the keeper. And a time for calm on the ball. This looks threatening. And the flag has gone up here. Offside, the decision. Walker. This is Neymar. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Masterful piece of foiling. Werner. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. This could level it. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Bernardo Silva. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Cantona. He's managed to lose his marker. Bernardo Silva. Fred. Here's Bernardo Silva. This could finish it. But no, the chance goes a-begging. Goodness gracious me.
Well, you just wonder whether that will come back to haunt them, Derek. He has to do better there.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be... Bruno Fernandes. And he might be through here.